Oh, my shit.
Give shit, tanta.
Tanta? Were you gonna say tonta?
Shut up with your big ass head.
Shut. I'm still practicing. Hey guys. Oh, I did it! I cut. I'm
like, hey everybody. Welcome back to my motherfucking channel.
Shut up with your big ass head.
Duh. Look at this. It's shiny. You can tell it's shiny.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This has been a long-awaited video. My sister is finally here. We're doing another get ready with me, but also I bought some goodies at Ulta yesterday, and because my coworker there was like, oh, let's go to Ulta, and I was like, okay, my money's spent. But yeah, I got some goodies at Ulta. So what I got is some lashes. They closed down where I go get my lashes. They closed the shop down, and I usually get the cocoa lashes, but
they shut that shit down now. Now I have to order that shit online now.
I know.
That sucks.
But anyways, I got these lashes from Adele. I got this eye primer from Morphe. I never tried this concealer because I always use a tape shade, but I'm getting tired of using it, and then it's too much full coverage. So I got the NARS Creamy Concealer. And the color medium 2 is ginger. And then, wanting this palette for the longest when it came out. Let me take it out the package. Wanted this palette for the longest, and I never got it. And then just like a whole drama with it. But I love the palette, I like the color, and I decided to get it. But it's the James Charles palette. And I know I'm going to hear shit, probably, I don't know. But I love this, I love the palette, I love my sister's. It's so cute. I got it. We both have it now because I don't like to go to her room and take her stuff because she gets all buffered. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead. Let's get ready because we also gonna do a video on her channel. So you guys are
long waited though.
It's a never have I ever, and it's funny as hell. So go watch it, even though we didn't even record it. But you know,
we're after this. You know,
after this because you know we have to get glam. Yes, I'm wearing my PJs. And Christmas started on our, you know, gonna be a bad bitch today.
I'm gonna use this one now. I'll always use this mirror. This one.
Y'all go see my lace, and I don't care. In a couple of weeks, actually, this week is almost over. In like a week and a couple of days, we're gonna go to Cabo's.
We're gonna go to Cabo's. First, we're gonna go.
Oh, yeah.
To our where my parents live.
Well,
at.
My dad.
And
but my mom is from the same rancho.
Then after that, we're going to Cabo's, and
we are going to vlog, of course.
We are definitely gonna vlog there, so I can have memories for that.
I shouldn't put.
And I can look back into it like, dang, we did that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna use the.
We have another trip coming soon in October. Hopefully it goes through, but we can't see it because it's not there yet. But.
James Charles palette for like my eyebrows because I don't have my that.
So the video we did was like what, a year ago, about to be a year. I'll like put a
it's already been a year.
Yes. No. Yeah, it's been a year because
February already passed.
Somebody roast me, guys.
Oh,
I was mad as hell. If you guys go back to like my old videos,
oh, you shouldn't see
my face was chunky. Like if you guys go back way back to my videos, I was chunky. You know, I had some chunks in me. I was, I think, like 200 pounds.
Yeah, my sister was fat. She got some little.
Yeah. So I've been doing like my weight loss journey for like a year. In February it happened. When everything happened, I started losing weight and stuff. But I have lost like 45 pounds. But then I gained it back. I gained it back because I kind of stopped, and then I'm trying to do it again, and it goes up and down. But in her video, we went to my cousin's baby shower. Someone commented.
I recorded, of course, because I wanted to have memories of that.
No. Someone commented. Fuck that. We're gonna skip all that. Someone commented, and I was drinking in the beginning.
I don't want to think. Okay, before you, okay, I will tell you this. When you don't drink, you look skinny, but once you start drinking,
your stomach has like a beer belly,
and your basically your belly will pop off.
And I was wearing a tanga, and I was wearing like a lace one, okay?
So that shit rolled. See, my sister's like fat. Of course, everyone has fat, you know.
I still have fat. I'm 175. I still have that shit. Like, I'm not going to lose it. Somebody commented said that, oh, I thought the girl in the yellow because I was wearing the yellow.
No, actually, I specifically remember the comment and said, For a moment, I thought she was pregnant. By the way, you're so pretty.
With the yellow dress. She even said yellow dress, and I was wearing a yellow dress. Yeah,
and I kind of like, first it was kind of funny, but then later on, I was kind of like, ah, that was kind of fucked up.
And for that girl, my sisters are pretty, and I'm just like,
no, you don't have a right to call my sister pretty.
I haven't used an eye primer in so long.
Oh my god, let me just tell you guys something. Oh.
Me and my sister were by ourselves. It was Thursdays. Every time she don't have work.
It's the only day off, basically.
Yeah, that's her only day. It's Thursday, basically. So, me and her, we were just talking and stuff. She was just like, man, I want like a real relationship. I don't want no guy just, you know, mess with me. I want a serious one.
There ain't no serious boys where we live at.
I was just like, yeah, yo también, porque me quiero casar.
People are already married and they're like 20, like my age, or under 20, and I'd be like, I'll do something like this. It's raining again.
I swear to damn God. I don't know what the fuck is going on with this thing.
If you don't believe in global warming, cause it's raining in May. Bill Nye talked about it. It was like Bill Nye was saying stuff real shit, and he wasn't even sugarcoating stuff. Like he was really going ham on that.
I sure you guys.
And he was cussing like crazy and everything. Like we all not childs no more. We're adults. I'm like, yeah.
Like I told you about this shit when you were nine.
That was really funny.
Here, I've got an experiment for you. Safety glasses on. By the end of this century, if emissions keep rising, the average temperature on Earth could go up another 4 to 8 degrees. What I'm saying is the planet's on fucking fire. There are a lot of things we could do to put it out. Are any of them free? No, of course not. Nothing's free, you idiots. Grow the fuck up. You're not children anymore. I didn't mind explaining photosynthesis to you when you were 12. But you're adults now, and this is an actual crisis. Got it? Safety glasses off, motherfuckers.
Let's put some music on.
What is that? Terry, Rich and Millie, cause a Lambo. Known to keep the baddest bitches on commando. Every time I'm in my trip, I move like Rambo.
Let me see how pigmented these yellow is, because I have tried yellows.
They're not really that.
They're not pigmented. I tried the Jeffree Star one. Not that pigmented. I tried the one in the Jouer's palette. That's not really that pigmented. But
yellows are not really meant to be pigmented. Like, literally. You have to have like a white face to do that, I think.
Okay. This shit is pigmented. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Damn, okay. Okay, I'm not mad. This is pigment.
More this foundation, guys. MAC. But I'm not gonna put a lot though. I would put lightly.
Sometimes I don't prime.
What? I sometimes don't prime. I use lotion. I don't really do it sometimes. When I don't really feel like doing it, I just don't do it. Why? You think it's gonna break out? I don't know. Looks like mustard.
Mustard? I hate mustard.
I hate mustard.
Hey, I give it to him. This shit is pigmented. I'm not going to lie.
What the fuck is...
At the end, I'm gonna show you guys, like...
What is my foundation brush?
Running all my life, sacrifice, hustle, pay the price, want a slice, got to roll the dice, that's why, all my life, I've been grinding all my life, yeah, all my life, been grinding all my life, yeah, sacrifice, hustle, pay the price, want a slice,
hey.
Got to roll the dice, that's why, all my life,
your this shit is like a big,
one thing has been shown,
he has a fucking white theme. Look, he has a white base.
Yeah. You didn't think about it. I told you that he has white. I didn't tell you he has white, but he has white right there. How can you not see? It's right next to the yellow.
I know.
Let me see if I can set it with the white.
Hey, that's my type, because that's my type. There's no width. Right around this. I can see why all these bases call this. Bust down, bitch. Tell a bust down, bitch. Tell him what your man.
I don't know the song, I just heard it.
So. I spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar, sports car. Walking down the street, she didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. Little Sally Walker walking down the street, she didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, go on, girl, be your thang, be your thang, be your thang. Go on, girl.
Okay, hold up. You see me a bad bitch coming to you, what's the hold up? I'm in that new me, and you know why I roll up. I tell the valet, pop my pants and bring the rose up. Hold up. Money, the money, cause I be the baddie beat. Barbie taste, bring your body beat. Everybody beat, on my beat. Yo, I gotta be, in reality, suck a beat. If you got in me, back to the back, back to the back.
Unfortunately, my camera died, but I just like did, I set all my face, I contour, you know, all of that sad. My sister was done before me because she did it natural, and
yeah, it's natural, guys. Like, I still look the same, but I look more awake.
But this is it for the video. I hope you guys enjoy like this video. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and there's gonna be more videos of us. And don't forget to check out my sister's channel, because she is going to put up a video of Never Have I Ever, me and her. So yes, go check that out, go subscribe to her. But But other than that, bye, we're leaving, and we'll see you on the next video. Peace.
Noah and he need a college girls who will cancel why I'm playing, cause I'm a five-star chick doing five-star tricks, give him gifts all the time. I love this five-star women with big